Welcome back, gamers. So, finally figure out the puzzle earlier on the previous part. But yeah, welcome back to another God of War Ragnarok. Kratos and Freya will be joining us today to explore Alfheim. This is after Ragnarok, and see what's in store for us. Before I proceed, for those who are new to the channel, I would greatly appreciate it if you could, just click subscribe if you're not subscribed already. And for those who are regular viewers, I would appreciate it if you could like the video and comment what you think about the video. So yeah, it's quite annoying that these parts, they slow down, although there's nothing really to explore here. I think there's nothing to explore here. So we're done with that area. Don't need to come back there. So I've checked the goal, the ravens. We are only missing one more raven from all the nine realms to complete all of the ravens. See, why do they need to slow down? There's nothing in here. So we're back here, and let's go face those Asgardian remnants. And also here, we're missing legendary chest. Maybe it's after we fight these guys. Let's go, Freya. Frick, is that attack? Let's go. Let's go.
Another camp defeated.
Aye, and one step closer to giving the realms a shot at healing.
Got four more camps. Alright. Just need one more artifact here. And one more legendary chest. Where could it be? Let's explore a bit. Let's see where that artifact could be.
Ah,
not down there, because the map shows that it's already done. Let's check out this area. Need one artifact and one legendary chest. Nope, it's not in here. That's a dead end. Side is done. That is done. Combos in. No legendary chest here too. Are there any other hidden areas in here? Nothing there. What is this? It's just a hack silver, right? Yep. If I can't find it, I'm gonna look it up. Boy. After this next area, if I still cannot search for it. This is where that Draugr is. We're done with this Draugr. So yeah, what were we missing? Legendary chest. Legendary chest in the Barrens. Location. I see. Okay, it's that chasm that we found. There's a crack there. We were supposed to go there. This one. Nice. Let's go. Enemies? No enemies, okay. There's the artifact.
I can play beautifully, you know.
I do not. I would prefer it remain that way.
That's all my brother's tribute.
Shall we hang on to them?
Do what you will. If Freyr didn't bother taking them when he left Alfheim, he wouldn't mind us selling them to the dwarves.
Maybe you need to be quick enough. The frick? It's not hitting it. Sideways. Why are you not hitting it? A little bit sideways. Almost. There you go. Still got it. All right, we're done here. What's this? Runic and defense. Now there's another Asgardian remnant in the other area. In here. Let's go do that. Maybe let's talk to Lunda first and then buy another resurrecting stone, because I don't think we have any more of that. So these guys that we are riding on are originally from Vanaheim, which Freyr brought in here. Hello, love. I would love to purchase a resurrecting stone.
Oh, what can I do for a goddess?
Thank you.
What? Was this for Freyr?
Yes, it is. Let's go check this out. Oh, there's a frame drop there. The game was patched. So far, I haven't encountered the bugs that they patched. I only encountered one error where that is part 3 or part 4. Not too sure anymore that I have to restart the game. Ooh, there's a rift here.
There's another of Gorm's realm chairs nearby.
Close it. I'll deal with the people.
Lassa.
That's fun. Nice. There's something down there. Weapon upgrade. The Asgardians are in this opposite direction. Let me just heal. Let's go get them. They're here. Almost there. They're far. It's because they're above.
Sky looks strange over there. Perhaps another piece of Asgard.
Yes. How do we get up there? This way. Boy, it doesn't make it easier to go there. There it is. Who and what are we gonna fight here? Ah, just put soldiers.
Find you! Incoming!
Camp we destroy, we find two more.
It's almost impressive.
Nice one. Just three more camps. Is that everything? Norner chest. It's in the shroud. Norner chest. Norner chest. The Strand. Let's see. Another one is there. I'm done with that. Just inaccessible before. Right on top of it. It's here. A way out. How convenient. So, one. Two. There's the third one. There it is. Let's go. Yeah, baby. What is this? Scattered runes. Spotlight flame. Yep, 100% in Alfheim. Misfalheim. Midgard. There are still artifacts, undiscovered things in here. Let's see. Vanaheim. Should we go to Vanaheim? It's 92% done. And this one is 82% done. Let's go to Vanaheim. Wanna check first the area. Goddess Fall. There's one undiscovered in this area. Goddess Fall. Let's go with this. That one. Let's go back to your homeland, Freya. I want to go way back here. This one.
To Vanaheim, then.
Sounded like Lady Sif managed to convince the old boar to shelter the Æsir refugees.
It was his idea.
Oh?
To foster peace among the Vanir and Æsir.
That's brilliant. Shifty bastard must be trying to prove he can out-diplomat me.
At least he's not convincing her to marry someone, like some other diplomats would.
A deservedly low blow, Your Majesty.
Anytime.
Also, Kratos did smirk a little. Really like those interactions. It seldom happens by the end of the game, but still get it sometimes. Hello, Lunda. Yeah, one of the quests requires us to craft Lunda's armor.
Lunda.
Don't need to equip it.
Looking good.
Just need to.
Now go show it off.
There you go. Just craft
it. For a spell?
Maybe the leer. Nivellers. Nivellers. And Nivellers.
It fits.
Don't need to equip it, just craft it. Nivellers. Nivellers. There you go.
Now go show it off. Oh, heading up
good
already.
Good job. Nice. What is this? Enchantment collected. So we just need 10 more of that. Spartan kicks. Shocks enemy, militia, trees, swung, use the Daphne spear on stunned enemies.
Got time to check?
Let's see, I want to go here. Is that the specific place we have to be in? This one's done. So this one. There's one undiscovered there, so. Let's see which way. Straight ahead. Right. Is there anything to talk about, Freya? Do you have anything to say? Nothing? Okay then. I hate wolves, 'cause they don't get staggered. So there's one undiscovered here. What could it be? Let's go up and check. Oh, this one? Are we really just doing it to this one? No, it's not. Okay. I like Vanir because there's a lot of fauna. What could it be that we haven't discovered yet? Should we turn this into night? If I don't find anything, then I'll turn this into night. Sorry. Sneezing. Do you mean what's that? Could it be? Where is this? There's a lore here. There's undiscovered here. Could it be that one? What lore are we missing here, Freya? This is done. check above. Where is it, Freya? Where are you hiding the floor? Maybe at the altar. There it is.
Anything illuminating?
That is done. Now, Goddess Fall. Missing something. Undiscovered. What could it be? What do you guys think? Open, Freya.
Look, over there.
Where? Where do you want me to look? Undiscovered. This area. Goddess Fall. Okay. It's a buried treasure. Apparently we can't access yet. It's right here. So we don't have the treasure map for it. Okay. We'll go back there once we get the treasure map. Should we go next? This one. Let's teleport there. Could tell a story, Freya? In here.
That's a realm tear, all right. From Garm. Are we going to close it?
Yes, we are. I'm ready.
This is not over.
Traveling. Next. It's all of them. Nice. Done. There's a lore here. Best way there is back here. There's a remnant in Asgard there. There's a lore there. Don't think we can go from here. Let's use this. Let's see. Vanaheim again. Here.
Of your services.
My Kratos.
Want to talk for a spell?
He's funny. Come on, guys, talk about something. Is that it? The lore? I don't think so. We're near. Is this it? I don't think so. I'm getting far. I think this is it. Let's see. Yep, there's a lore here. How do we activate them? There's a lore here that we haven't taken. Where could it be? This it? It's a treasure map. Is that the map for that? Yep, it is. How do you fight these? Mystical heirloom. Maybe I have it, but have to craft it maybe. Let's go back to Lunda. I'm gonna fight you trolls. We've killed a lot of trolls on the first God of War. We need a mystical heirloom for that. Let's see if we could craft it. Sometimes you need to craft it.
Be you a war god or a Valkyrie queen, I got something for you.
We've need of your services.
Relics. Mystical.
Thane's legacy. The rage of Satan. Formed into a single.
Precious. Use it.
Now, Thor's not the only one with lightning in his hand.
Mystical.
The ever-thirsting blade. Now you be careful with that, Kratos.
Mystical heirloom. What is that?